victory, a moral victory, a vindication of the UPA's position. And in fact, I will tell the Prime Minister to stop talking about scams, because they are the ones who are behind those scams. This was a scam of lies, and the Prime Minister keeps repeating it.
And I am glad that the court has pronounced unambiguously that all this massive propaganda which was being done against the UPA was without any
foundation.
The judge speaks for itself.
Each and every case of spectrum allocation was quashed by the Supreme Court as arbitrary and unfair. The policy was quashed as unfair and intended to cause loss to Government of India. And the government was directed to have a fresh policy by which an auction would take place. And thereafter, the auctions of spectrum started.